Hey guys, today we're going to learn how to add a transition to a slide and adjust that transition so it's perfect for your slide deck. So adding a transition to a slide is pretty straightforward. All you need to do is click on the slide, go to transitions, and then across the top you'll have most of the common transitions. Now if you want a bit more optionality, you can click on the drop down and you'll have subtle, exciting, and dynamic transitions. Now my recommendation here is to only use the subtle transitions. Exciting and dynamic transitions are really distracting and take away from the content of the slide. In this case, I'm just going to pick one called Push, which simply transitions from one slide to another by rolling from bottom to top. Now if I wanted to change that slightly and I wanted left to right, for example, I can go into Effect Options and pick the direction of the transition. The specific effect option will differ depending on which transition you picked originally, so it's worth checking out. Other things I can do is I can add a sound, but again, I think sounds are quite distracting. They take away from the point you're trying to make. You can change the duration, which is basically just changing the speed of the transition. This can be useful. And on the very right hand side, you can choose to advance the slide deck on a mouse click or after a certain period of time. In most cases, you'll just want to do it on a mouse click. There are a couple of cases where it's worth timing it, and that's maybe when the slide deck's on in the background, but you're not directly talking to it. So that's it, guys. Transitions on slide decks. Hope it was useful.